hoax.
A bit of a throw. A bit of a laser gun.
What stage they picked. Oh, it is. It's not exactly the same matchup that they picked on stage here.
Start off with a little dancing blade, and Wolf's gonna come in with a base.
Already looking like a much more aggressive game. Everyone really willing to fight more in the center of the stage as opposed to trying to bait each other to the entrance.
A real scrappy opening here,
and I think that might be largely due to the change. I feel like the legs are a lot safer.
Ooh. Covers the roll in. Trying to keep Wolf off stage as best he can. Let some back to finish.
I think he's taking going deep, running all the way across the stage and off.
That's it.
That'll stop her on?
Yep. Sheriff's got that little safety platform right now. It's very helpful. Ooh, look, he eats that laser. Oh, the factor, even the game mode. Even with that early first shot, both died.
Yep. And you two just keep tying it up. Getting real close.
Just runs in and grabs it, and gets the back air. Oh, his edge.
Sometimes the simplest solution is the back air.
Oh, let's just get the upper air, but then gets it later.
I don't think Quote can eat another one of those big steps.
No, sir. Oh! Oh, that was weird. Scrapping in the middle again? That big back air would have been very nice for more.
I'm worried that Candy Chicken doesn't take this stock soon. He's gonna get so high by the.
Gets it.
But will Quote just take his stock in return like we've seen so much in this game? Candy Chicken is saying, I'm getting some damage on you this stock.
I'm getting some money. I'm getting some extra credit for you.
You're not taking my second stock for nothing. Backing it up quickly. That up the out of shield instant. The moment someone's a block. I think he just tried to wave it. I think I just watched Ben just an attempt to wave it.
Oh, a bit of a shield break. He puts up 91.
Ooh!
Seize the opportunity and takes.
Definitely.
Why does the name have to be so big?
Delta
Phoenix
on the mic. Oh yeah, Phoenix. I called him Suinator earlier. My bad.
I wasn't sure if he would go by Phoenix or Suinator come back to tournaments. I kind of had the read that he'd be Suinator, but he's not. Good read on the tech away there.
Could have just not gotten around to it. He might still see it. Mm-hmm.
So,
Quote taking an early lead in this
Is this 1-1 now?
Yep, it's 1-1.
Okay, because it was 1-0 for Quote
when
I walked away.
It's been an extremely close game.
Yeah, I was going to say, I would imagine this is a close set. These are both, like, really good players.
I've seen a pattern of anytime someone takes a stock before they even take much damage on the next one, they've already taken a stock in return.
Yeah. Oh, good wait.
Oh, yeah.
Really good space on the
Candy Chicken playing a very
up
patient
game. Yeah, that's the perfect punish for that. Unfortunate.
Kill.
Up the other shield for Martin is a really good fast option, but that's the thing. If you miss, it's like really weird. Yeah.
Won't really read. Get some damage into him.
He's got him stuck at the ledge.
Oh, I can't believe that. That's a sneaky shield. No, and the taunt! The taunt!
Yeah, that's the Candy Chicken classic. He loves taunting. More than anyone else in this region.
Oh, Martin's got a good
I feel like he had the read there, but it just wasn't timed right. Nice wave land.
Yeah.
Oh man. You see wolves do that more often where they do the up B to like delay a bait an option. Because it takes a bit of time for the move to come out so they're not ready for it. You spot dodge, you throw a hitbox, and then you get it.
Right. Scoops, but not enough. Again, basically, I was just about to say it's basically tied up, but
good evasion on the quarter initially, but he wasn't ready to attack the up beat. Nice wait. Waits for him to throw the hitbox to the shield and get the punish. No F tilt. Gets the F tilt there, trying to drift back to center stage. okay, yeah. I'm having a hard time landing here.
It goes the wrong way on the B-Row.
We're in the neutral view. And that is gonna do it. We are in the last stock situation, game three. If this is anyone's game, Wolf can do a lot of damage in low percentage. Very well known for doing that. He needs to grab or like a bear or something.
Oh no! Oh, that's what I thought. I was like, I don't think he can make that back.
Now that is a super unfortunate way to end this. Yeah. Oh. That's not.